Right, as you know, it's Black Friday week, and a major crisis has occurred in my life. I've run out of water, so I'm going to go and visit Jagdish at the mighty Godiva Wines to see what it can do me in terms of a Black Friday deal. Jack, I'm not happy with you, mate. I don't see any Black Friday deals. This is Volvic and it's still at full price. Now then,
it's Tuesday.
Let's get down to brass tacks.
Yes.
I'm going to make a deal on this.
All right, look, got a bottle of Volvic there. I'm going to give you Fiddy. How's that for starters, mate?
This is £1. How much do you want to pay me for it?
Yeah, but it's Black Friday week, right, which means you're supposed to be doing me a deal.
Okay. So, 50p?
Alright, I'll tell you what.
On one condition.
Hang on, whoa. 60p.
Okay. I'll agree to that on one condition. Yes or no?
Well, I don't know what the... I can't say, yes or no until I know what the condition is, mate.
60p.
If it involves, like...
Tell me what it involves. £60 worth of water.
Deal. As you can see, come to Godiva Wines, the mighty Godiva Wines, and you get deals if you ask.
Get out!
Alright, there it is. If you want to get a decent bottle of water at a full price, go to Jags. Godiva Wines, check it out, Radford Road. I'm not happy though. £1 for a bottle of Volvic, mate. It's taking a piss.